What's going on behind me is a series of martial art forms performed by the descendants of the late sultans of Sumbawa. This is called karate or Sikh fighting. And in the old days, they usually performed these martial arts to entertain the royal family, as well as select the best or strongest soldiers.